Let's talk about hysteroscopy today. Hysteroscopy is a technique in which we can look inside the uterus. Hysteroscopy. Hystero means uterus, and scopy means there is a telescope through which we can look inside the uterus. It is also called as gynecologist extension of eyes because we can look inside the uterus and treat the pathologies and abnormalities. Many patients ask us that as it is a surgical procedure, will there be a scar or cut anywhere? So hysteroscopy is a vaginal procedure. We go through the vagina into the uterus, and believe me, nowadays most of the hysteroscopy procedures can be in the outpatient clinic without anesthesia. So there are a variety of abnormalities and disorders which we can treat by hysteroscopy. We can remove polyps, fibroids, we can cut septums, we can do resections of endometrium, and in infertility cases, whatever are the reasons, that can be treated by hysteroscopy. If you have intermenstrual bleeding or prolonged spotting after the periods or postcoital bleeding, on an ultrasound, if you are found to have a submucous polyp or a fibroid or any growth inside the uterus or thickened endometrium, hysteroscopy should be done, and we can see and treat the disorder, and it gives a very good relief. No need to remove uterus in those cases.